I'm going to talk about how you can use this tulsi leaf water. How you can use this tulsi leaf water in three different ways. Tulsi is antibacterial, antifungal, and prevents blackheads, acne, and releases skin infections. It is rich in vitamin K and promotes antioxidants. So when used for hair, tulsi also stimulates blood circulation and promotes hair growth. So tulsi can help you brighten your skin, and for that I'm going to do this quick DIY with just two ingredients. I'm going to take a small container, then I'm going to take this neem powder and take just a little bit of it, 1 teaspoon. And then I'm going to mix my tulsi leaf water. This is purely organic. It smells of tulsi and nothing else. It is the purest tulsi leaf water that I've ever tried. I'm going to pour it into this and make a quick DIY face mask. I'm going to quickly apply this on my face right now and leave it for not more than 5 minutes. I just washed it off and I can't tell you how smooth and supple and, you know, just brighten up my skin feels. I'm sure you can see through the video because it's clearly visible how flawless my skin is looking right now. Second DIY that you can do with tulsi leaf water is get rid of dandruff or itchy scalp. Especially in winters, my hair gets super itchy and super dandruffy. Like over here, I can see like my dandruff flaking and building up, and for that I simply just take this tulsi leaf water and spray it on my scalp like this. Or what I do is I take it on a cotton pad and then gently tap it along my scalp to make sure that it penetrates deep into my scalp and gets rid of all the dandruff and itchiness. Okay, so the third DIY is to get rid of acne on your face by mixing two very important magical products that are used for acne. The first being the green tea powder and the second the tulsi leaf powder. These two products are known to be the hero ingredients when we talk about acne, and they work superbly because they both are anti-inflammatory and antioxidants that help clearing up acne on your skin. So I'm going to show you this quick DIY that you can use for clearing up your acne. Taking a little bit of green tea powder, I'm going to put it into my just like half a teaspoon right here, and then I'm again going to take my tulsi leaf powder, tulsi leaf water, and put it into the mix. I'm going to mix this up and apply it all over my face. If you have acne and if you deal with acne, or you know, oil production, or you know, congestion on your face, then apply it all over your face. But if you're strictly concerned with dealing with your acne, then just apply this on your acne marks. So I'm going to apply this mainly on my forehead and my chin because that's where I get these small bumps, which I don't really call acne, but these small bumps, they look like pimples or something. So I'm going to apply this on my forehead and also on my chin and upper lip area, because recently, because of wearing masks, I've been getting acne around my mouth area, and I want to deal with that, and that's why I'm going to use this DIY. This is like a herbal DIY which you can use every day for your acne and acne scars. Just apply it on your acne and problematic areas, not on your entire face if you're using this every day, and it will definitely clear up your acne in no time. Now I'm going to leave this for not more than 5 minutes or until it's slightly dry, and then wash it off. How my skin feels after washing off this mask. And now that I've had like an overdose of tulsi on my face, I'm going to take this rose water from Pura and gently tap it into my skin just to get it more nourished and glowy and shining after all the masking. So I would love for you guys to try all these DIYs and let us know in the comment section which one worked out for you the best and if this video was helpful or not. Do follow us on Instagram for amazing different content on fashion, beauty and skincare. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video and hope it was helpful to you. Until next time.